tell you about the animals that they've got. Helen is not on my list, but that doesn't matter because Helen is an animal care. No, she's what she does. She works. She does a volunteer, so she does work in the hospital room. She also works on reception. She's a bird handler, as Fel is. So we're really very lucky that we've got the number of volunteers that we've got.
Where he lives and they wake him up as well.
Oh, he's
so the girls,
it's kind of useful.
But they can't move their eyes in their head.
No,
they've got such big eyes, there's not room in their head for them to move. So they've got we've got 7 bones in our neck and they've got 14. So, you know, each one acts as a hip. So that's how they can do that. He's captive bred, so that's why he's so tame. You take them out for walks a couple of times a week, just to keep them used to people.